swimming and diving will match up against a solid Louisville team today. Head coach Matt Kredich is challenging his team to have two focuses. The first one is to build performances for the end of the year, and the second is to use what they learn from one meet and use it to prepare to get better for the next one. Their meet against South Carolina boded well for the Volunteers, but they are headed to Kentucky to match up against a tough team in Louisville.
It's great. I mean, we love competition, and Louisville is a great team. Their men have been one of the great stories of the swimming world in the last couple of years. The women have been consistently excellent. So for us, you know, we've got really high goals, and so does Louisville. And I think it's really important for us, especially in the early stages of putting together championship meet performances for the end of the year. We need reminders of who we're going to be competing against at the end of the year, and they're going to be one of the major players.
Diving coach Dave Parrington agrees that the competition level will be high for this meet, which will be a good challenge for his freshman divers.
We need to be a little more consistent, particularly the rookies, the freshmen. They're a little bit all around the pool, and that's kind of to be expected the first time out. And we've got a pretty good rivalry going with Louisville, so this is going to be a good test for them against the Louisville divers, although they've got a lot of youngsters as well. And going on the road for the first time, which will be a whole new experience. It's not easy to get there, get right off the bus basically, and an hour and a half later, get up and compete. So that's going to be a whole new thing for the freshmen.
Kredich echoes Parrington by adding that he is doing his part to prepare his swimmers for a new swimming atmosphere.
It's very comfortable to be in your home pool. It's very uncomfortable in some cases to be in another pool, and Louisville does a good job of making it uncomfortable to be in their pool. And so we've talked about it with our team, and I think we've done some good prep work in essentially being able to look at a lane or walk out on a diving board and not worry about the rest of the surroundings.
The meet will begin at 3 p.m. Check back for results on utsports.com.